what it's like to be a COVID-19 vaccine trial participant. Moderna is conducting phase 3 clinical trials for its experimental vaccine. Participants are given either vaccine or placebo. Like other clinical trials, participants have to follow rules set by investigators. But in Moderna's case, participants are allowed to reveal their participation to family and friends. Lewis, a trial participant, who declined to his full name, revealed some details to CNBC. The 45-year-old resident of Las Vegas joined Moderna's trial after hearing a search for volunteers. He got accepted because Las Vegas became a COVID-19 hotspot, and his day job as a bartender is highly risky. His acceptance was confirmed via email. It contained a contact number to call. Questions regarding his age, occupation, and medical history were asked. An appointment was scheduled after. The first step at the trial site was signing a 20-page consent form, which detailed the vaccine's possible side effects. Next, blood and COVID-19 confirmatory tests were performed. On that same day, he received the first dose of the vaccine. But he had no idea if it was the vaccine or the placebo. He experienced no discomfort or pain from the administration. A month later, he was asked to return for the second dose. While he had no problems with the procedures, he expressed concern showing up. There were at least 10 participants when he arrived. Though, everyone wore masks and was spaced apart. Most other participants he saw were in their 40s or older. There were not many younger adults in the trial. Around 2/3 of participants in the room were white. But the gender ratio was even at 50%. Investigators forbid Lewis to post about the trial on social media. Yet, he could discuss it with his family and friends. He was provided with a smartphone app to report any symptoms he might experience following the first dose. When he reported mild symptoms, mainly fatigue, he received several phone calls. He was given other contact numbers as well in case the symptoms worsen. He was told to get tested at the site if he wanted to clear up exposure. Jonathan Jackson, director of the MGH Care Research Center, said the trials are designed to serve the most privileged. Even if vaccine makers want the diversity, the enforcement of a truly diverse trial is yet to happen. Fortunately, some research teams like Waisman Biomanufacturing and Heat Biologics are working on diverse trials. Their vaccine for vulnerable populations is scheduled for phase 1 trials in early 2021.